Okay, that's a quick question. I have temporary custody of my two grandkids, and the mother is supposed to pay me child support of X amount of dollars each month. And it's been over 2.5 years, and I haven't gotten that one round penny. And someone told me I could maybe hold her income tax refund. What is my legal steps that I can take to recoup some money, because I'm a widow on a fixed income?
Yes, ma'am. I understand your situation is very difficult. The steps in enforcing a child support order when a parent is not paying as they've been court ordered, you actually file a petition for them to be held in contempt. Contempt is any time that someone does not do what they're supposed to under a court order. In this case, that would be paying child support. If the court holds her in holds the parent in contempt, there are certain recovery steps that the other party can take. Those do include seizing any income tax refunds. It can also include suspending driver's licenses of the other party. And if they happen to be a professional, whether an attorney, doctor, anybody else that's licensed as a professional, sometimes they'll actually suspend their professional license so they're not able to continue working until they get that child support caught up.